So today this is another Shop Korea cargo haul. So I'll start unboxing it. This is a really small one because I had some stuff that had to be urgently shipped out, so I didn't really wait as long as I usually would. And I also bought like a few new slogans in here, so hopefully they've arrived in this batch. These are the Johan Katsumi. Okay, so these are the slogans that have arrived. First of all, we have this mint choco Sungyeon slogan. This is the Pio Pio gun. This is the Johan one. And then next, this is the Usopp Sprout gun. These are Usopp guns. Oh, this is the first slogan. And then these are also the Johan slogans. This is my Kai slogan. Okay, I'll just take them off first. Okay, so I will only be unboxing the things that are mine, which are mainly the Kai slogans and the Chaeyoung slogan. Yeah, okay, so all of these are my friends, so I won't be unboxing them here. So first of all, this is the first Kai slogan. And she gave me a free postcard. So this is how it looks like. It's from Answer Kai. This is the old slogan, the Masterlink has actually closed the fan site like 2 years ago, I think. So yeah, this is pretty old. This is from the Lucky One era, so. Then next is this fan, which she also gave me for free, also from Nature Republic. So open all the Kai stuff first. Next is the recent Kairism slogan. Well, like, it was released like really recent, so I'm not surprised. Like. So this is the full set, I think. This is how it looks like. She put a lot of stuff in there. Okay, so I don't know whether like she included all the items, but she said she just put whatever she could find in here. So first, this is a holographic card. Holographic. There's like two photo card packs and this. Okay, I'll just briefly show them. I won't be opening them. So I think these are all from Kairism. This is the next Kairism slogan. And this was released like, I think, 2017. This was from one of the Gaios at the end of the year. I think it was NBC's Gaio. Was it? Yeah, I think it's NBC's Gaio. I'm not sure. Next would be this. This is a Kai Gospel slogan. Yeah. This is the collaboration with the other like member fan sites. They had one for each. These I think she did give me free. There's like, yeah, quite a few. So, oh, no wonder, because they are stapled together. They are sewn together. Okay, I'll probably detach them soon. Okay, so these are the three slogans. I'm not sure if they all be in frame. So this is the first one. It's from Kai Gospel, I think. Yeah, it's from Kai Gospel. Next is this, it's from Mr. Destiny. And then this last one is from J Gravity. Oh, it's one of those closed, it's one of the closed down fan sites too. So, and then I think that's all for my Kai slogans. Next would be this, which the Chaeyoung fan. And it says Ching at the back. And then it comes with this slogan, which is the first, if I'm not wrong, the first slogan that has ever been made for Chaeyoung. It's from the LCY Fan Union. This is how it looks like. It's really nice. This was one of my holy grail slogans which I really really wanted to get, and when I saw it for sale, I couldn't resist. So, that's the end of my really short haul. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.